faces our returning champion, Ginger Carcellin from Queens, New York. Stand by to see Ginger play for a fashion shopping spree valued at $5,000. Today, on America's Biggest Bargain Sale, we're offering a Peugeot valued at $21,830 for $530. Cash and prizes worth over $100,000 for $750. Two of the incredible bargains on Sale of the Century. And now, here's the star of our show, Jim Perry.
Well, thank you very much. Thank you. I appreciate it. Nice to have you here with us for Sale of the Century. Let's welcome back our champion, flew in from Queens, New York, to join us, Ginger Carcellin. Hi, Ginger. And flying in has certainly paid off.
It sure has. I've been having a great time.
And you've been doing very well. I've picked up some lovely things with instant bargains and sale surprises. And now, in the major prize department, you've got $115 in your bank now. Jay was talking about that wonderful fashion shopping spree of $5,000. Go spend it in the store any way you want. That is a great store. You are just $60 away from that. So all you have to do is win with $60, and you could take that and leave us. Next thing up the line, intriguing, is a motorcycle. Are you ready to go?
Yeah, I sure am.
Can't you just see her going through the streets of Queens in a motorcycle? That'll get a lot of people to move to Brooklyn. Here to introduce the challengers, Summer Bartholomew. Hello there, huh? Where's your red that you always wear?
Oh, I like black, too.
Okay.
What can I say?
Whom did you bring us?
This contestant has a bird's eye view. Originally from Tacoma, Washington, here's Mark Hager.
Hello there, Mark.
And she works as a linguist from Santa Monica, California. Say hi to Joyce New.
Hi there, Joyce.
Hi.
See you a little later with some bargains. Joyce, you work as a linguist.
Yes, Jim. I study how people talk in negotiations.
How they talk
in negotiations and see what effect language has on the outcome on how much money they make in a negotiation.
Oh, that sounds very interesting. Nice to have you here with us. Mark, why would they say you've got a bird's eye view?
Well, I'm 6'4". My fiance is 5'2½", and she says that the reason she started going out with me is because I can reach everything she can't.
Oh, good sense of humor. I would hang on to that lady if I were you.
Nice to have you
here as well, Mark. $20 starts all three of you off. Player with the most money at the end of the show is the champion. Gets to do some great shopping, and we'll get started with this. Captain Kirk and his Star Trek crew explore the galaxies aboard the starship. Ginger?
Enterprise.
Enterprise it is. All three hands going for the buzzer. Ginger got there first. $5 for the correct answer. Any Boy Scout can tell you what Turk's Head, Granny, and Square are. Ginger?
Knots.
That's exactly what they are. Two with a rope of the champion and a $10 lead. What kind of dance are you doing if you dozy-do? Joyce?
You're doing a square dance.
That's, this time you beat her to the buzzer. Yes, and that's correct. You've got five. You go to 25. Complete the following adage. An ounce of prevention, Ginger?
Is worth a pound of cure.
You got it. And again, that $10 lead. What ring-shaped roll do you associate with lox and cream cheese? Ginger?
A bagel.
Bagel, yes, indeed. In Queens, you better get that. Another five. Ginger goes to 40. Time now for an instant bargain. Player in the lead gets to buy some great bargain merchandise. And Ginger, you've got a $15 lead. That's a pretty sizable lead early on. And the opportunity to buy this.
Ginger, you'll want to buy this instant bargain just to be on the safe side. A home security system. Compact and practical. A camera that transmits audio as well as visual to a 4-inch monitor that you carry with you from Sammy's Camera. And it's normally priced at $450. But today on Sale of the Century, it's yours for only $6.
What? You don't want to answer, huh? Oh, no, I think that one you want to answer. That's a terrific thing. And actually, with a picture of the person, $450 for just six, Ginger.
It's a good price, but there's next to no crime in New York.
I'm going to seek a little higher ground here because it's getting a little deep there. I like your spirit for New York. $6 it would cost. You have a $15 lead. You would still have a $9 lead. And I will throw in $100 in cash to go with it, and another $100 for that great line about no crime in New York. $650 bargain for $6. Going twice. No sale. No, she meant it. Doggone it. She doesn't want that. Back with this. What female superhero of the 70s television was played by Linda Carter? Mark.
Wonder Woman.
You've got your first five on the plus side. Mark, ready to go. Up to 25. What's the chemical formula for ice? Ginger?
H2O.
Yeah, same as water. You're right. You solved that. Go to 45. Name the writer who is known to English majors as the Bard of Avon. Mark.
Shakespeare.
Shakespeare it is. Mark in the second place now at 30. Time now for the Fame Game. Players are playing for control of the Fame Game board. Hope you play along. A lot of information with a famous person. Some believe I was a real person. Others disagree. In any event, I am an Englishman who is considered a legend. Ginger.
Sherlock Holmes.
Incorrect. Out of the rest of the question, took a chance it did not pay off. As I said, you're playing for control of the board, so you'll stay at 45. We'll clear the board, continue for Joyce and Mark. The earliest written reference to me appeared about the year 1378. Mark.
Robin Hood.
Nicely solved. It is indeed Robin Hood. Yeah, they're not sure whether he lived or not, but Mark, I'm sure of one thing. You've got control of the board. The lights are bouncing. Where's the $10 money card?
Behind the number 5.
Stop the light on that. We'll add the $10 to your score. Prizes behind the other 8. We lock that into your buzzer. Good luck, Mark.
Oh, come on, number 5.
Well, you missed the money card, but I hope we have a nice prize for you.
Kitchen appliances. Right. Hamilton Beach Appliances, featuring a cordless Freedom knife with rechargeable batteries, moves anywhere. Also, a continuous 6-speed food processor furnished by Hamilton Beach Scoville.
What about $300 worth of a prize? You're setting up housekeeping soon, right?
Yes.
That'll come in handy, and that's yours to keep no matter how you finish in the game. We'll get back to the game right after we take timeouts for this.
It's a shopper's paradise on
$250
Supermarket Sweep.
Yes!
Tonight at 9, only on Buzzer.
Firmly believing there is no crime in Queens, didn't want to buy anything, and she's got the lead. She's at 45. Mark at 30 and Joyce at 25. Back to business with this. After dicing raw apples, celery, and walnuts, you mix them together. Ginger?
A Waldorf salad.
With mayonnaise, what salad did you make? Waldorf is exactly what it is. Ginger hits the $50 mark. According to Frankie Valli of the Four Seasons, what kind of girls don't cry? Ginger?
Big girls.
Big girls don't cry. Yes, 2 in a row for the champion. A hospital, a bakery, or a flower shop? Where would you find a candy striper? Mark.
Hospital.
Hospital is right. Yes, indeed. Mark to 35. 30 days out at sea, who had to put down a mutiny on his flagship? Joyce?
Fletcher Christian?
No. on his flagship, the Santa Maria. 30 days out to sea, Columbus had to put down a mutiny. And a quick buzzer cost you five on that one, Joyce. Losing five back down to 20. But Ginger, now you didn't want to buy with a $15 lead. You now have a $20 lead. Are you interested in this?
Ginger, enjoy a little pillow talk with the Lazy Boy Signature 2 Sleep Sofa. You may enjoy elegance by day and comfort by night. Furnished by Lazy Boy, and it's normally priced at $799. But today on sale of the century, it's yours for only $11.
Very lovely sofa. What's about time you shared? Beautiful sofa, $799. Could you have any use for that back in New York?
Well, you were nice enough to give me a sofa last week.
Oh, yes?
Yeah.
Would this be a matching set then? Or another one?
It's a chance.
Well, just in case they don't match, Ginger, I'm so embarrassed that we did that I will give you $400 to recover one so that they do match. $799 sofa, $400 in cash for 11 bucks. You still have a $9 lead. Going what? Yeah,
I'll take it.
Got a girl. Enjoy that. Enjoy the cash. And we knock $11 off your score. As promised, a lead of $9 over Mark. If a dog is a canine and a cat is a feline, what kind of animal is an equine? Ginger?
A horse.
A horse it is. Got five of the 11 right back. What last name is shared by people with first names Michael, Mahalia, and Stonewall? Ginger.
Jackson.
They were all related to... Yes, you're right. A Jackson it is. Ginger over the $50 mark. What name is given to the tiny blood vessels connecting arteries with the veins, Ginger?
Capillaries.
Nicely solved. A Ginger with $59. The world's largest freshwater lake is one of the Great Lakes. Mark.
Superior.
Lake Superior is indeed the largest freshwater lake in the world. Mark to $40. The Irish wit and playwright who wrote The Importance of Being Earnest is Oscar... Joyce?
Wilde.
Oscar Wilde is right. Joyce to $25. Yeah. Oscar Wilde, of course, was known for his wit, and his wit held to the very end. The dying words of Oscar Wilde were, "Either the wallpaper goes or I do." We'll be right back. Still has the lead. Ginger at 59, Mark at 40, Joyce at 25. Back to the fame game, and we're looking this time for a famous sport. I am a popular form of recreation, an international sport, and healthy exercise. Ancient people probably learned to do me by imitating dogs and other animals. I became popular in Assyria, Egypt, Greece, and Rome, but I went into decline for fear of disease spread by water. I regained popularity in the 1800s. I am the first modern Olympic game in... Mark.
Swimming?
Yes, indeed. Very simply, swimming it is. That's exactly what we're looking for. Imitating dogs. If you think about it for a moment, Well, Mark, we're going to show you a $15 money card.
Buy number 7.
You've got 2 of them up there to shoot for now. And again, we lock that board into your buzzer, and good luck. Go when you want to.
Lucky 7. Now.
Missed the money cards. What do we have for him now?
A metal detector. A White's metal detector featuring ground exclusion balance to help you locate coins, jewelry, and precious metals while excluding mineralized soil. Furnished by White's Electronics.
Should be a fun thing. $369 worth, and again, that is yours to keep. So you picked up a couple of good things. Those money cards stay up there. We'll have a third and final crack at the fame game later. Back with us for all three of you. In 1952, the state of Israel offered its presidency to this bushy-haired scientific ginger.
Albert Einstein.
That's right. 1952, they offered the presidency to Albert Einstein. Interesting. You are right. Ginger over the $60 mark. She now has enough money for that fashion shopping spree, but of course she must win. The name of this North African city translates into English as White House. Ginger.
Morocco.
No. Casablanca.
Right.
White House Casablanca. Ginger loses 5, back down to 59. In TV commercials, what Oscar-winning actor warns you don't leave? Ginger?
Carl Malden.
Don't leave home without it. Carl Malden is. Ginger back over the $60 mark. Ginger, a big $24 lead, and I think we've got something lovely for you.
Ginger, great times will bloom on your trip to exciting New Orleans. We'll fly you and a friend from Los Angeles to New Orleans, home of all that jazz. While there, you'll spend 4 nights and 5 days partying it up. Elegant accommodation, sightseeing, and fine dining. This festive trip is normally priced at $1,756. But today on Sale of the Century, it's yours for only $16.
Oh, isn't that nice? $16 is all it would cost for a great trip to... Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. That's very sweet there. My $1,756 trip to New Orleans, one of the great picturesque cities. $16 it would cost. Your lead would be cut to $8. And you still have plenty of time to get back to that $60 mark for the shopping spree. Let me give you the trip to New Orleans and $500 spending money. She will buy. She's going to take the chance that she can win. Enjoy the trip. You've got yourself a trip to New Orleans. It seems I've got a new friend here. I'm going off with the flower girl while you watch this commercial message. Don't go away.
One, eight, two.
Say it again.
One, eight, two.
One, eight, two.
Michelle and the champion picked up another beautiful thing. Lovely trip. And, of course, her lead now, $8 over Mark and Joyce. Not that far behind at 25. Plenty of time as we get back with this. Which saint is believed to be buried under the enormous Vatican City Basilica? Mark.
St. Paul?
Nope. The other one, Peter. St. Peter. Remember St. Peter's Basilica? You lose five on that, down to 35. On the coast of what sea will you find the notorious port of Marseille? Joyce?
The Mediterranean.
Mediterranean is. Joyce up to 30. Yes. What male superstar played a down-on-his-luck attorney in the film The Verdict? Mark.
Paul Newman.
Paul Newman it is, and Mark to 40. Game is close. $18 separate the players, and there will be a $25 money card up on the board now. Final crack at the fame game. Famous person. I am a composer, born in Germany in 1770. I played the piano and violin and was greatly influenced by Mozart and Haydn. During my last years, I became totally deaf. Joyce.
Who was Beethoven?
I give up. Who was? Yes, it is Beethoven. You were right. Yes. Joyce, you've got control of that board. Where I'll ask the question, where is the $25 money card?
Behind number two.
And now I'll even answer it. We're going to lock that into your buzzer, Joyce. Good luck, and stop it whenever you'd like.
Thank you. Come on, number two.
Missed the money card. What do we have for Joyce?
We have carpet. Joy Games Carpet in exciting multicolors. A family fun center with all the equipment to play checkers, chess, tic-tac-toe, and other games. Joy Games, furnished by Joy Carpets.
Almost $500 worth of carpeting. That is yours to keep. The game is close, and it finishes up with the speed round. May I have 60 seconds on the clock, please? It is the champion Ginger at 48, Mark at 40, Joyce at 30. Good luck as we start the speed round now. In what U.S. city is the headquarters of the United Nations? Mark.
New York.
Right. What is the name for young deer during the first year? Ginger.
Fawn.
Right. According to legend, how many lives does a cat have? Mark.
Nine.
Right. Name the Aussie singer-songwriter whose big hit was Ginger?
Olivia Newton-John.
Wrong. Name the Italian town that has a famous leaning tower. Joyce.
Pisa.
Right. What great general commanded the Confederate Army in the Civil War? Mark.
Davis.
Wrong. At least how old are you if you are a centenarian? Mark.
100.
Right. What instrument do weathermen use to measure the pressure? Ginger.
Time.
What U.S. president gave Richard Nixon a full pardon? Mark.
Ford.
Right. What flamboyant pianist always places the candelabra? Ginger.
Liberace.
Right. On April 14, 1865, who did John Wilkes Booth assassinate? Ginger.
President Lincoln.
Right. In what U.S. state do people called Creoles and Cajuns live? Joyce.
Louisiana.
Right. Name the former L.A. cop who wrote The Blue Knight. Mark.
Joseph Wamba.
Right. And what time is... Mark is the new champion! He won it with the last couple of questions, my goodness! I had to look twice there. Congratulations to the new champion. Players got a little untracked with a couple there. Weatherman uses a barometer to measure the pressure of the air. Great general commanding the Confederate Army, Lee, and the Civil War. And the other, I think you buzzed in quick and it cost the champion. The Aussie singer-songwriter whose big hit was I Am Woman was Helen Reddy, also from Australia. That cost the champion, may have cost her the championship. Got to say goodbye to Ginger, first of all, but my goodness, has she done so well. You've got luggage, you've got a couple of sofas, as you said, beautiful crystal, vacuums, a trash compactor, microwave, fantastic stereo, two great trips. One to Palm Springs, another to New Orleans, $2,053 in cash. You are over $9,980. Congratulations. You did very well. They're going to be proud of you back in New York.
Thank you.
And Joyce, well, I'm glad you got something up there on the board with the carpeting and the cash in front of you. You're over $500 for the day. Thank you as well.
Thank you, Jim.
And Mark Hager came out on top. He's going shopping with me. Come on, Mark. Let's go. Well, congratulations.
I didn't think I was going to make it.
Yeah, I had to look twice there. I thought that the champion had the lead, but I think those last couple of questions, because I can't see that board that closely.
Ginger's tough.
Well, you won now with $60. Now ignore the price, because you are entitled to the first level prize. All you have to do is say yes, and that $60 will buy you this.
Add a touch of class to your bedroom with a luxurious queen-size bed in solid brass. Old world quality with modern grace. Furnished by Swan Brass Beds. Plus these beautiful bed accessories. A lovely cross tulip quilt with two patchwork pillows from the gazebo. And these gifts, normally priced at $3,805, They're yours on sale of the century for only $85.
Just $85. You're getting married soon, right? That should be terrific. That's something to think about. Now, as I said, it's $85. You've got $60, so ignore the price. We'll give it to you for $60. You're entitled to that. Or you could put your money in the bank and play on. Now, that puts you a little bit further away. You'd need another win. You need $115 more dollars for that great shopping spree at the Ted Lapidus stores, and that's at their store. Or you can keep on playing along. A lot of other wonderful prizes up the line. And $530, you could drive away with this.
Put the fun back into driving with this sensational Peugeot. The convenience of a four-door with a spirited fuel-injected engine featuring a moonroof, leather interior, and electronic AM/FM stereo. Furnished by LCS Financial Corporation. Normally priced at $21,830. Yours on sale of the century for only $530.
$640 gets you all the prizes on the stage. $750 would get you all of the prizes and this.
A cash jackpot of $83,000.
That is a total of $145,350 in cash and prizes that could be yours. So, Mark, think about it for a moment. The bed, the quilt, or put your money in the bank and play on with the fashion shopping spree next. You think about it. We'll get your decision right after this. Back with our new champion, Mark Hager. $60. $60 will buy you the brass bed and the quilt, or put your money in the bank. $115 more dollars. Those wonderful fashions. And there's an example of the fashions, but of course you could buy whatever you want, $5,000 worth. Mark, what's it going to be? You going to take the prize? You going to play off?
No, I think I'm going to come back.
He's going to come back. All right, we'll put his money in the bank. We'll have another $1,000, $84,000 in the cash jackpot. Two new challenges next time on Sale of the Century. Bye for now.
Bye-bye.
Way to go. You bet, everybody. Summer. David, Bart.
Some of our departing contestants will receive Corn Bran cereal from Quaker. Gives you 25% more fiber than bran flakes, plus Corn Bran has a toasty corn crunch you love. The Chatham Automatic Rest Warmer provides graduated warmth for your body and added warmth at your feet, so it's better than an electric blanket. Prices are manufacturer's suggested retail value and are correct at the time of recording. Sale of the Century stars Jim Perry. This is Jay Stewart speaking. Title of the Century is a Red Strandy production.